Hi, hope all of you are doing well. I have got a few queries recently about asking which one is the best contraception to be used. And I just want to say that there is no one best contraception. However, there are so many good contraceptions available these days. And I just thought what I can do is probably talk about different contraception that is available in the market these days. And you can have a talk with your doctor to what suits best for you and you can use it. Today I am going to talk about the most commonly used contraception, that's our condom. Condoms are really good contraceptions. They are easily available in a supermarket or in a pharmacy. You don't need a prescription to buy condoms, and they are very effective if they are properly used. They are best used with a water-based lubricant, and if you use a condom properly, they are 98% effective. So I just want to say condoms are available in various sizes and flavors and shapes these days. You just have to find one that suits you and that a one that fits you well. So they come as rubbers like that, and you want to roll them over an erect penis completely till the base of the penis and make sure that they fit it right and it is comfortable for you to use them. I think a fit of a condom is very important and it makes a lot of difference. So you don't want to use a condom that is too loose, and you don't want to use a condom that is tight either. So you want to go and pick something that is like fits you like that, and that's the right fit. And the fit is very important, because in that way you're using it properly as for proper contraception. And condoms are the only contraception that prevents against most STIs. So condoms are very easily available, easily used, and and that's condoms there for you. And I will come back again probably with another contraception that works really well. So I'll see you all soon. Bye.